how AI will affect our life in the future. This is the time of 2020. This is starts in a computer lab where three students are preparing for their AI exam. Let's see how their preparation goes on.
What's AI? Why we are studying this AI subject? It is an optional subject. No need to study, and in future there is no use of AI.
No, ma'am. It's not just an optional subject.
Wait, tell me also.
Me too. Mayank is saying that AI subject is just an optional subject. So I am telling him that it is not just an optional subject, it is an only option. AI will have a future.
How?
Have you used ChatGPT?
Little bit.
ChatGPT is a versatile and can be used for more than a human. It can compose music, draft emails, script writings, solving maths, and also codings. And all the legal things you want to do in it, it will give you the simplest and understandable solutions and answers. Have you understand, Maya?
What are you saying? I am getting bored from AI and computers. I am not interested in this. I am going to play.
Oh, it's really nice, Sahil. Can you tell me more about this?
Sure, Ritu. Have you known about the latest version of Google?
No.
It's called Gemini. Gemini is designed to be more powerful. And it's beyond the text, photos, videos, audios, and also codings.
Oh, it's really amazing.
And did you know about the Sophia project?
No.
Come, I will show you something.
Sure.
Look, Ritu, this is the most advanced AI robot.
Is this a robot?
Yes, it is an Android-humanoid robot, which is actually look like a human, but all the work it will be done by it is a robot.
It's wonderful.
Sophia, pass that part.
Activated, how can I help you?
Introduce yourself.
Hello, I'm Armax, an advanced AI robot, speed 1 terabyte memory, 1 zettabyte. What can I do for you?
Great! I have finally done it. This AI will be our future.
Rohit. Hello, Rohit.
Yes, Rahul. What happened?
I mean, nothing. What's wrong with you? You look so upset today.
It's just a stress.
Tell us, we are your friends, Rohit.
Yes.
As you know, how long I am in this market, but for the past few months, I have not gained any profits.
यही कुछ मेरा भी हाल है. बिल्कुल भी profit नहीं है मेरे business में. बहुत time से loss ही जा रहा है.
Oh, so that's the reason. Oh. Any, do you remember we have ordered Sahil's AI robot?
Yes, I remember.
AI robot?
Yeah, I show you. Any, could you please track that order?
Yeah, sure. Hello? Huh, get it inside.
Oh, Rahul, is this a robot you are talking about?
Yes, Rohit. This is Armax. Armax is very beneficial and useful in every field. And in stock marketing, it will be beneficial for us also. Any, please upload our company data and activate Armax.
Yeah, sure. Armax, activate.
Activated, how can I help you?
So Rohit, I'm letting you to ask your doubt and questions regarding stock market.
Sure. Armax, can you tell us about the current status of Tata Steel Block? Whether it will be beneficial in the future or not?
Yes, I can tell you something about this stock. For last 2 years, it was falling down, but now it's rising up, and in coming 3 years, the profit will be maximum. Definitely, you can buy this share.
Rahul, check it.
Okay. See?
Oh, the given information by this AI robot is absolutely correct. Rahul, buy.
Okay.
What are the titles?
Hello, Kanchan.
I'm just preparing a script for an adventurous movie, but I don't have any good content. Do you have any idea?
Yes, sir, sure. There is Armex in our office. We can take help from him. It will be very useful.
Sure, Kanchan, we can use it. Have a seat.
Armex, activate.
Activate, and how can I help you?
Armex, can you please help us with the scriptwriting?
What kind of story you want?
Armex, I want to make a movie in which three friends are going for mountaineering. The movie must contain adventure, thrill, mystery, horrorness, and action. Can you please help us?
Just wait for a second. Script is prepared, collected.
Now we can make a movie, and the movie will definitely rock. मेरे
को बहुत दर्द हो रहा है. चलिए दादाजी, हॉस्पिटल चलते हैं.
डॉक्टर, देखिए मेरे दादाजी को क्या हो गया.
हाँ, आइए और उन्हें इधर लेटा दीजिए.
ठीक है डॉक्टर. दादाजी, आप यहाँ लेट जाइए.
Do not panic. Everything will fine. You wait outside and watch the treatment in this room.
Okay, doctor.
Sahil waits outside and keeps an eye on the operation process through the screen.
Armex, scan the body.
Found the stone in his right kidney size 0.003 millimeters.
Armex, measure the BP and sugar level.
Blood pressure is 175 by 85 and sugar level is 200.
Armex, use laser treatment to destroy stone.
Doctor, how is my grandfather now?
Your grandfather is well and operation is successful.
Thank you, doctor.
Do not thank to me. Thanks to our technique.
Thank to you and your technique, doctor. Hello. Hello. It's Sai.
Yes.
Hello, Sai. How are you?
I am fine. How are you, ma'am?
I am also fine. Sahil, I am so thankful to you that your machine, your invention, helped to save my grandfather's life.
Mind, have you remember, before 30 years back, I have told you that AI is our future. It is an only option.
Sorry, Sahil, but I disagreed with you. But now I realized it, that AI is really our future. Thank you, Sahil. So, I want to invite you in a party.
No, ma'am, I will give you the party because of your realization that it is very important in our life.
Oh, thank you. We will be there within 30 minutes.
Meet me in the new tech restaurant.
Okay.
So, look, ma'am, what kind of advanced hotel is this? Where robots work instead of human beings.
Wow, really, this is a great hotel.
Look, Maya, this is an advanced AI robot.
What? This is the robot?
Yes, it is an android robot who actually looks like a human but works like a robot.
Wow.
Look, Jensi, introduce yourself.
Hello, I'm Jean. A robot walked to my room for you.
I'll reach your service.
Take the order, Jenny.
And look, ma'am, this is the robot that has seen all the managing system here.
Wow, what a great achievement.
Okay, Janet, first serve to the guests.
Please have it. Please have it. Please have it.
Now, I want to conclude this day with a poem. The future with AI is already here. A world that's changing with each passing year. We have come so far from the first spark of AI with endless possibilities that reach from the sky. The current possibilities with AI are vast, from medical diagnosis to predicting weather that will last. Smart home technology that knows our every need. Digital personal assistant that keeps up with our speed. From smart cities that knows our every need to self-driving cars that easily grow. With a world that's smarter and more efficient than ever, the future with AI, a world we will cherish forever. So let's not get with ending. Thanks for being here, and we want to say that it's not the end. The future with AI is already here, and we will accompany with the artificial intelligence. Thank you.